This it was all in a dream. There were things getting complicated as it were the seems. Nigga was stressed out. The rents do a couple checks bounce. I was looking something to test out. Criminal. I know usually really want the style, but now circumstances have got me on prowl. I mean how? Up in the late night, you could check the shit out when I see the bait bite. Voices were saying to me,
let's go rob the dollar general, get the Benjamins and the penny rolls, grab the pantyhose like a criminal. Guess I'm a criminal. Let's go rob the dollar general, get the Benjamins and the penny rolls, grab the pantyhose. I'm a criminal. Guess I'm a criminal. Now
here's the plan. Learned about this days ago from my man. Tonight is the night. Strategizing and apprehend. We'll never get the chance to do this again. You know what I'm saying? Meet me up in the alley around 3 o'clock. Off tops, cut the surveillance till we in the spot. Scan the cops so we can stand out. Know the room, but not exactly where it's whereabouts. Hope you're ready. Lay back and watch for the signal. Brought the proper tools so I could go through the window. Let me in first, I see a way through the ceiling. We be in the west wing of the building. Boom, we in, and we fucking this shit up. Looking through cabinets and cupboards and tearing shit up. I got it, let's go.